Jetsu.com take off daily to many different destinations, which means no 2 days are the same. Let's take a trip with them and see what the job entails. Arriving at the crew room before the flight gives time for all pre-flight preparation to be carried out, ensuring crew are up to date on company and safety information, collecting the relevant paperwork and equipment for the flight before participating in a brief. The brief is led by the senior crew member, who asks each crew member questions to ensure their safety and service knowledge has been maintained. The cabin crew then proceed to the aircraft, where they complete security and equipment checks. The cabin crew need to ensure the aircraft security has not been compromised, so a physical inspection of each area is completed. The emergency equipment and systems on the aircraft also need to be checked, to ensure that in the event it's needed, it will work first time. The catering is checked to ensure the correct items have been delivered for the flight. Time for the passengers now. During boarding, the cabin crew are given just a short time to seat all passengers and ensure their baggage is stowed correctly. Assistance is offered to passengers who need it. Once the doors have been closed, a safety demonstration is completed. The information it contains explains to passengers what to do in the unlikely event of an emergency situation. The cabin is then secured before the aircraft takes off. Passenger and aircraft safety is always the primary concern, but during the flight, the cabin crew also complete a service. The cabin crew are responsible for stock control, so a full stock count is carried out before the passengers are given the opportunity to purchase items from the onboard shop. Onboard sales are important to the success of Jetsu.com, so crew must ensure they use their service and sales training to maximise the revenue taken on each flight. It's not all glamorous. The cabin crew are responsible for ensuring a clean aircraft environment, cleaning up the cabin following services, and also ensuring the toilets are kept clean, tidy, and well stocked. Once the aircraft is due to land, all service items are stowed away, and the cabin is once again secured. Once the aircraft lands, the cabin crew will say goodbye to their passengers and then ensure a security check is completed and that no items have been left behind. The crew then finish tidying the cabin, ready for the next set of passengers. The time given for this is just 8 minutes, so we need to work quickly. Once the cabin is ready, we greet our new passengers and look forward to offering them our award-winning friendly service and high safety standards on the next flight. So good luck with your application, and perhaps soon you'll be on board as part of the Jetsu.com cabin crew team.